There are, was it on Earth, two vehicles to be detected. There are conspiracies.
Lag! Might.
But right now, the truth is coming.
What the fuck? Amazing project.
Gentlemen, and welcome to the first episode of
I
the
thought
Super
it was one same person actually.
No,
it's
different
every time. I think it should. Okay, we are Dan is Not on Fire and Amazing Phil, two English YouTubers on a quest for truth. In this show, we'll be delving into the mysteries of everything alien, paranormal, and strange. You'll hear about the weird things going on in the world, and we'll be investigating your spooky happenings like one big, terrible investigative family.
You're.
As well as fun games, special guests, and more. You know, I think we need an animal mascot. Like a spooky hamster.
Where he was looking.
Well, we're not getting a hamster.
If they want to, snails can sleep for up to 3 years at a time. And I thought I was bad getting out of bed at all.
Snail, come on, it's good. My chemistry teacher, she has a six pack on her neck. Rude. Eva Brown said, Christian, she's
okay.
Tweeting earlier, no human could.
Pause the video.
Gosh, but a panda said, Susan Boyle is obviously.
Six pack on her neck.
Yeah.
Here or here?
I don't know.
If she has a neck, actually, try it well. Continue doing
that. That's something.
Compository, but not notorious. And Harry Mannion supplied us with his secret photo of Justin Bieber's alien head.
Yes.
So
I must agree with him. Justin Bieber looks weird when he's like bald.
I look forward to hearing your view of spooky
happening. You're quite pretty.
And we'll see you next week. I'm going to work on getting
what's up, guys? So our first video comes from this dude who's just awesome, and he has something great to say to you. Oh, that guy. 70,000 views in just 2 weeks, and it's this kid. He's at this amusement park. He's chilling in this stroller, and I guess his parents decided to play a prank on him. Oh, and he just got seduced with, like, disgusting amusement park water.
I like those parents.
Yeah, and this kid is...
I'm going to be like that.
I mean, he's probably 10, but he seems a little too old to be rolling around in that stroller. And then the poor kid goes all crying to his mom.
Yes.
Bad for laughing, but you still laugh because you're like me, you're kind of an asshole. So this next video is probably one of the most disgusting things I've ever seen in my life. So I thought I'd share it with you guys. Now pay attention to the sewer manhole here.
Oh my god! What the fuck? Shit water! Ew.
Oh, ugh. Thanks a lot. It's been about 3 million views in the last few days, and it was recently picked up by Gizmodo, Wired, Netflix, and a bunch of others. So tell me, guys.
This is a cheap cop that stays.
What do you do on the toilet?
That fucking guy.
Best shower ever.
Yes,
how many dislikes?
Oh my god.
So many. Oh my god.
That's so many.
Max? So hi, guys. I'm here with my co-host. Muffy!
Wash your head.
You're so cute and I love you. And
okay, when the camera is like... wait a second. Oh my god. Nice, fell down.
Little doggies, you wake the doggy yourself.
I did not.
Yes, you did. They are sleeping.
Yes, I like it. I know that.
Or maybe not.
So hi guys, I just watched Whatever Tomorrow.
So anyway, it's like...
So I just watched this epic video and like... it was so awesome. I enjoyed it much. You definitely should watch it. And actually, I didn't really care if you watch it because I just want you to watch my boobs. They're like that.
It's exactly the same, except she's like pointing the camera at her boobs. I mean,
I'm
the boobs are in the center of the frame.
Yes, but, you know, everyone
there,
has
there are children who are watching these videos. And she like, yeah, she's making like language videos, and there are a lot of children who want to learn what words like in, okay, like Spanish.
What is in there? Save me.
Yes. There are like a lot of children who want to learn like Spanish maybe, and they click on her videos and they're like boobs in front of them.
I remember how she said in one video that she thinks she's sex appeal and that's not her problem, that people like to watch her videos because she's sexy, something like that.
People like to watch her videos. They're like,
yeah, that
all of them are like, came here just to dislike.
Yes.
But
no likes. Her friends.
It's like a tip to people. If you don't like her videos, don't dislike it. Don't watch it at all. Because you watch it, she gains views from that. She gains views. She gains money. If you don't like her, don't watch her videos at all. She's not going to earn any money that way. I know this is not good to say, but
you can. The views makes her feel like, oh, so many people watch me. I'm great, and
so
yeah, she's not. Again, the same girl. Da 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 da. Double glasses all the way.
Double glasses across the sky all the way, or was it? Okay.
Baby.
I am sexy and I know it. No, you're ugly and you're short.
That what? What is that?
Where's my hat?
You know, your hat is somewhere.
I must be blind. I'm blind. I can't see my hat.
My hat. Oh. So this was routine and
Rana, you can call me that.
Rana and Rana. So this was Richie and Rana, and thanks for watching. If you're watching, if you will be watching, please subscribe, like, and favorite. We'll try to add as much videos as we can.
Right, ask questions that you want us to speak about. Sometime.
Maybe we'll do some features as Truth and Dare. What are the usual features of vlogs?
Yeah, if you want
vlogs,
us to do Truth and Dare, just write what we should do.
We might do it. If there will be enough, actually, of questions. And, questions...
Please don't hate us. It's our first video.
Yeah, I'm going to have a lot of dislikes for gay porn stuff. And, okay, thanks for watching. Bye.